Reasons you should buy a Grom. So right, reasons you should buy one of these things. Straight away, first thing I'm going to say is a Jeep. You know, you can pick up one of these brand new from, I think, like 2.5, maybe? Something like that. So, compared to bigger bikes, these things are ridiculously cheap. So, if you're looking for a quick bike to get into town or, you know, something like that, go for one of these. The next thing is the smile you're going to have on your face as soon as you have a go on one of these. I don't think anyone's ever sat on one of these and gone,
that was shit. Didn't enjoy that.
Because how can you not? These things are so much fun. Like, you can chuck them around. Just bombing on one of these things. They're surprisingly nippy. They will surprise you, I guarantee it. Hi, cows. Like, I've let many people have a go on this thing, and every single one of them has either said they want one or how much fun it was. So you... That was a good duck. Look how muddy this shit is. I'm gonna get covered in mud. I know, yes, Moby, what? I know it's not an off-road bike, but who cares? Oh, this is a bad idea. Just why? This Grom's muddy as it is. No. No, 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 I'm not doing it. I'm not doing it. I clean these boots. I don't wanna be in this gunky shit. Get back up. Aw, now my boots are so muddy and slippy and disgusting, and I'm getting bogged out with balls. Why did I think this was a good idea coming down here? Yo, Willie! Hi, Tyre. Anyways, what was I saying? Yeah, why should you get a Grom? So they are so much fun. They're cheap, and for a city bike, they are perfect. If you get if you've got a ride around the city, this thing is perfect for you. I don't know how you haven't seen, but if you haven't seen, go watch Royal Jordanian. He has himself a Grom. He has himself one of these things through London. And he'll fly through London, going in between traffic and stuff. It's perfect for that kind of thing. Like, filtering, look how small this thing is! It's so thin! So, like, it's just the perfect bike, alright? Well, for city riding anyway. The next reason is, if you're a learner, this bike is perfect. It's a 1D5, so you can start on it at 17. That doesn't mean if you're not 17, you can't go on it. I'm not 17, I'm on it. I'm having so much fun. Red bomb. I'm going to teach the missus how to ride on this thing. Yeah, she'll be on my insurance as she passes the CBT, so it is a perfect learner bike, I'll tell you that much. So, what we got down? We got cheap. We have fun. I got a ridiculous amount of fun. Perfect learner bikes. The speed on them, they will do 60 easily. You know, natural speed limit in the UK. Okay, you couldn't hear this good, but that's fine. So another thing, a mod. Look how many mods I've got. If you haven't checked out my mod video, links in the description, whatever, on screen. You can mod these things like mad. People like stretch them, put big engines in them, you know, everything. You can mod the hell out of these bikes. So if you want to get into modding, these bikes are perfect. If you're an attention seeker, I guarantee you'll love this bike. Because people just stare at you and think, what the fuck is this bitch on? Because it's so weird, but it's so cool. So, they're perfect, perfect little bikes. So that's why you need to get one if you haven't got one already. Now, because how popular they actually are, there are also so many forums and stuff for them. So, if you ever have a problem with them, there's normally some kind of thing on the internet that you can find out about it. So that's another bonus, the popularity of these things. That these Groms are perfect. So if you're looking for a 125, super cheap, have loads of fun on, that's popular, you can mod the shit out of it, this is a perfect bike for you. And if you're scared about power, it's there. You just gotta find it.